very special one-day game. I'm Mark Nicholas and I'm delighted to be here for what promises to be a most entertaining day. This is a hard surface and it looks to me as if it'll have even bounce and good carry through to the wicketkeeper. I'd be batting first if I won this toss. You had to bat first, there was no issue there. This looks the most beautiful pitch, even covering of grass. It's firm, it should bounce evenly, should come onto the bat. Oh, I can see a mountain of runs.
So, we're all ready for the first ball of the innings. Up and over, and four runs.
It's pretty tough for the bowlers on a pitch like this. There doesn't seem to be any margin for error.
Overthrows here.
Oh, he's unlucky there. It could have been a run out, but instead has resulted in overthrows.
That's not through, he's out.
That's a great sight for a bowler. Stumps flying all over the hockey.
I think he'll be okay. It'll sting a little though. Never looked like being a run there.
Oh no, that's a terrible call. There was never a run at that. Never.
This was how the wicket fell.
Just lost the line of the ball or something, but I mean it's gone through batting pad and done it easily. Watch the field spread as the fielding restrictions are concluded.
Ooh, big shout for that one. Let's see the action replay of that. That one right out of the ground.
He absolutely loves to play that shot. It's a big run out of for him too.
That's out.
Didn't get near. Totally beat him all in time. Straight drive is his favourite stroke. We know that, they should know that, and it shows. He's always looking for that shot. It's such a strength in his game.
And the end of the over.
The bowler won't be happy about that.
Well, that'll certainly beat the fielder into the fence.
No, that's not great bowling, to be honest. I don't think the captain will be too happy with that.
Played off the back foot, fielded by the man out long on.
Yeah.
That really is a suicidal run out.
Well, it was yards out, not even in the frame. That is bad judgment.
We can have a look at that again. That over helped the run rate somewhat. Play it away with comfort.
Smash that a long, long way. That is great to watch for the neutral, not so good for the bowler. Never mind the fielder, the bloke in row 10's got the best chance of catching that.
That easily cleared the boundary.
He played all around that, and it was a comprehensive end.
Let's see the action replay of that.
Yep.
Forced off the back foot. Looking for that ball for days.
Got him.
Totally deceived him with that. Beat him all ends up. I mean, you don't see better than that.
Let's take a look at that in slow motion.
Straight balls, not at this level. That is as comprehensive an end as you'll see.
We can have a look at that again. Shot.
Oh, that's a gift, just a gift, and this guy's too good to ignore gifts like that.
The sweeper picks up. Two more runs on the board. Done him all ends up.
Well, a player of this class playing completely down the wrong line. It's made a terrible mess of the stumps too. umpires are out in the middle, the players are making their way too, and here come the opening batsmen. It's a stiff old target to chase. I reckon they might get there. Richie Beno might know more.
I think he'll be okay. It'll sting a bit though. There's just one there. And safe. Batsman might get runs here. That is a top shot. Let's see the action replay of that. It's straight to a fielder. In the covers. Got him. Yes, he's out. Great catch. He's got his hands in the right place. And somehow it's stuck.
The bowling side are now allowed more players outside the ring as the fielding restrictions have been lifted.
There should be some runs here. The sweeper picks up. Just one run. Stopped in the covers. It's straight to a fielder. It's straight to a fielder. Stopped in the covers.
Cracking stroke. He's in good touch.
Pakistan have changed their field. Just one run. And we have a change of bowling. And out. Great reflexes. He made it look so easy.
Now, he made that catch look easy, but it was far from it.
We can have a look at that again.
Straight down his throat, he didn't have to move an inch.
It's straight to a fielder. I think he was easily back in the crease there. Just one run. About to see a change in the bowling. Stopped in the covers. Pitch straight to a fielder.
Miles, he's hit it, miles! As if he lost concentration.
Let's see the action replay of that. A I'm not sure if he'd be able to continue. He looks to be in some pain.
And they've clinched victory here in this limited overs match. On behalf of Richie Beno and myself, it's a goodbye. We've had the most brilliant day here, a day that none of us will ever forget.
I do it for the lady.